When you have three chains left, you're going to skip two, and on the third one, you're going to make one single crochet. Now chain one, turn, and on that same spot, on that void there, you're going to make two half double crochet. So that's one and two. So skip two chains, and on that void there, one single crochet and two half double crochet. That's one and two. Skip two, and on that same spot, you're going to make one single crochet and two half double crochet. That's one and